With COVID-19, lockdowns and restrictions, the last year has been difficult for all of us. But you know, the Halifax Mooseheads have had a pretty good year. We played 43 games and our players were able to practice throughout the season. This was very good for their athletic development and their mental health. I'd like to say thank you right now to Premier Stephen McNeil and Premier Ian Rankin at the end of the pandemic and Robert Strang for his work throughout the pandemic. They understood public health was their main concern, but when it was prudent and safe, they allowed our players to practice and play. And for this, we are grateful.
To the fans that cheered us on in person and to those that cheered us on at home, thank you. Thank you for your patience and understanding during a challenging season that involved many last-minute changes. You proved once again why the Mooseheads have the best fans in the country.
To the Scotiabank Center, thank you for taking the lead on a highly innovative plan committed to keeping our fans safe. We would not have enjoyed the cheers of Moosehead goals without you.
To our Billets, thank you for welcoming our players and providing them with a home, and more importantly, a family, when they couldn't see their own family for long periods of time.
To our corporate partners, thank you for showing your passion for junior hockey extends well beyond the number of fans in the arena.
Thank you to the QMJHL and our fellow teams for taking initiative to work on a return to play program the minute the pandemic hit us over a year ago. Your foresight and leadership gave our players and coaches an opportunity to develop in a safe environment that others across the country did not have.
Thank you to our players for representing the Mooseheads with pride and respect. Your resilience through all of this has been remarkable.
I think more than any other sport, hockey is a family game. Whether it's trips to the outdoor rink or early morning practices, nobody makes it to the Quebec Major Junior Hockey League without the support of his family. This year was not as fun as normal seasons. There were no trips to Quebec. There were no family trips down to Halifax to share in the excitement of a Quebec League season. We're hoping next year is a lot better, but we'd like to thank you for supporting your sons and our team.
And thank you to the people of Nova Scotia for helping make this the safest and greatest place to live in the world. Without your commitment to public health protocols over the last 13 months, there is no Mooseheads hockey. We look forward to seeing you in the fall. Thank you and stay safe.
Thank you.
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 Thank you.